American, what do you have to be? Am I a good American? Let's take a look and see. I like democracy. I'm for equality. I say be neighborly. Do I practice what I preach? What makes a good American? What do you have to be? Am I a good American? Let's look again and see. I don't care where you're from. I go by what you are. I stand up for my rights. But do I stand up for yours? What makes a good American? What do you have to do? Am I a good American? And by the way, are you? You can get good milk from a brown-skinned cow. The color of the skin doesn't matter no how. Ho, 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 ha, ha, ha. You can learn common sense at the grocery store. Heard a choo-choo say to a railroad track, don't care if passengers are white or black. Ho, 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 use your brain. You can learn common sense from a railroad train. Ooh, 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 ooh. As the peach pit said to the apple core, the color of her skin doesn't matter anymore. Ho, 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 can't you see? The color of your skin doesn't matter to me. Columbus said, si, si, senor, and Lafayette said, we. But when Uncle Sam said, will you help, they both said, yes, sirree. Oh, I may not know a lot of things, but one thing I can state. Both native-born and foreign-born have made our country great. George Washington liked good roast beef.
I'm Solomon liked fish.
But when Uncle Sam served liberty, they both enjoyed the dish. Oh, I may not know a lot of things, but one thing I can state. Both native-born and foreign-born have made our country great. Tom Paine was born an Englishman and John Paul Jones a Scot. Andy Jackson was a native son, but Hamilton was not. Oh, I may not know a lot of things, but one thing I can state. Both native-born and foreign-born have made our country great. I'm proud to be me, but I also see you're just as proud to be you. We may look at things a bit differently, but lots of good people do. That's just human nature, so why should I hate you for being as human as I? We'll get as we give if we live and let live, and we'll both get along if we try. I'm proud to be me, but I also see you're just as proud to be you. It's true, you're just as proud to be you. That's just human nature, so why should I hate you for being as human as I? We'll get as we give if we live and let live, and we'll both get along if we try. I'm proud to be me, but I also see you're just as proud to be you. It's true, you're just as proud to be you. Close your eyes and point your finger on the map, just let it linger any place you point your finger to. There's someone with the same type blood as you. England, China, or Alaska, Mexico, or Madagascar, Indonesia, Ireland, or Peru. There's someone with the same type blood as you. No type of blood is better, no type of blood is best. Each type of blood is just as good, not better than the rest. Close your eyes and point your finger on the map, just let it linger any place you point your finger to. There's someone with the same type blood as you. In the mountains or the valleys, rich hotels or slum-like alleys, any place you point your finger to. There's someone with the same type blood as you. Plumbers, bankers, men of science, clerks or teachers, dwarfs or giants, makes no difference what they are or do. There's someone with the same type blood as you. It may be A or AB, it may be B or O. Whatever type it may be, sir, there's one thing you should know. Nature has no favorite nation, color, creed, or occupation, any place you point your finger to. There's someone with the same type blood as you. Someday you may be in danger, then along will come a stranger with a bit of blood to pull you through. A stranger's blood may save your life for you. Close your eyes and point your finger on the map, just let it linger any place you point your finger to. There's someone with the same type blood as you.
Old Commodore Gray had a dog and a cat with a big bow-wow and a little meow. They all lived together with never a spat. How in the world did they ever do that with a big bow-wow and a little meow? Meow, bow-wow, meow, bow-wow, meow. The cat and the dog had a barrel of fun with a big bow-wow and a little meow. Although they were different, they fooled everyone. Commodore Gray proved a lot can be done with a big bow-wow and a little meow. Meow, bow-wow, meow, bow-wow, meow. Well, Commodore Gray often said to the crew with a big bow-wow and a little meow, though each man among us is different, it's true. My cat and dog get along, so can you, with a big bow-wow and a little meow. Meow, bow-wow, meow, bow-wow, a big bow-wow and a little meow. It seems to me the world is getting smaller every day. Or is it that we're nearer to the places far away? The speeding train, the fleeting plane, the radio and phone have made the world my neighbor, so my neighborhood has grown.
Traveling broadens one.
A little English friend of mine said, come and play with me. I took a plane one morning and arrived in time for tea. Before I went to bed, I said, I'd like to talk to Ma. He said, pick up the telephone and tell her how you are.
Traveling broadens one.
I've got a cousin in Brazil, my uncle lives in France. In Ireland and in Mexico, I have two favorite aunts. I know a girl in Russia and a boy in Italy. I think of them as neighbors 'cause they seem so close to me.
Traveling broadens one.
If each little kid could have fresh milk each day, if each working man had enough time for play, if each homeless soul had a good place to stay, it could be a wonderful world. If we could consider each other a neighbor, a friend, or a brother, it could be a wonderful, wonderful world. It could be a wonderful world. If there were no poor and the rich were content, if strangers were welcome wherever they went, if each of us knew what true brotherhood meant, it could be a wonderful world. If we could consider each other a neighbor, a friend, or a brother, it could be a wonderful, wonderful world. It could be a wonderful world. There were 13 colonies, each as jealous as could be. None would say hooray for you, each one said hooray for me. How they'd snarl and how they'd bite, always looking for a fight. No one ever dreamed that they would someday be the USA. There are many nations now squabbling as we used to do. Each one says hooray for me, none will say hooray for you. How they snarl and how they fight, always looking for a fight. Can't they learn from history and build a one world family? There'll be music, there'll be laughter, we'll be happy ever after, after we have learned to be a happy one world family. I've got a church, you've got a church, and I won't deny the one you choose. And I'll never say, which way do you pray? And I'll never ask, are you Christians or Jews? There's more than one road our fathers trod, with love for man and faith in God. America, may my daily thoughts and actions be a testament of faith in her. In my heart, each waking moment, may the dreams of freemen stir. May my love for freedom and progress prove my love for you, America.